Daniel Geale will get a shot at the IBF world title after his win over Russian Roman Karmazin in Sydney this afternoon. Geale took his career record to 24 wins from 25 fights. The Tasmanian unleashed a flurry of punches in the 12th round.
He's nearly gone.
Top of the right hand.
He's nearly gone.
Earlier, the water ski world champion Lauren Eagle had a unanimous points win in her fight against New Zealander Christina Tighe.